Hello YouTube, and today I'll be showing you a Visual Basic 2008 tutorial. So you're gonna want to launch Microsoft Visual Basic 2008 Express Edition, and then you're gonna go to File, New Project, and you want to change the name. You can leave it as the default name. For the sake of this video, I'll just call it Forms, and then go ahead and press OK. Now you'll see you'll have this box called a form, and the default name will be form 1. If you want, you could change that by going to text and right here, form. Just gonna call it forms, and you could change the icon too if you want, but I don't really like this icon, so I'm just gonna make it make it so no icon shows. So you want to go to show icon, and you want to put false if you want to do that, and it'll show up like this. So then you want to get a button or whatever that will help you, that will, when clicked, open another form. So I'm just going to resize it. And you're gonna want to rename it to, I'm gonna just name it Go. And then what it's gonna do, once you click this button, it's gonna open Form 2. So how you make Form 2? You gotta go to Project, Add Windows Form, and for this video, I'm just gonna leave it as its default name, which is Form2.db. But you can change the name, but it's gonna slightly change the code that we're gonna do. So you're gonna go double click on that, and then you're gonna go form 2. If you rename the form, you're gonna want to put that name first, and then you're gonna want to press type show. So form2.show, basically what that's gonna do is, once clicked, form 2 is gonna show. So I'm gonna just demonstrate form 2. Simple. Alright, now that that's done, let's say you wanted, once you press that button, you wanted Form 2 to show, but you wanted Form 1 to close. So what you want to do is me.hide. Simply what that's going to do is it's going to hide Form 1 once you click the button. You see? It's hidden, and you just see this. Now there's one more thing I want to show you about forms. You want to go to Project, Forms Property. Properties, and then you got all your information here, and you'll see the startup form. That's what form will start when the program is run. The default one will be form 1, but you can change it form 2. I'll just show you what that will be like. See, form 2 will open instead of form 1. Alright, thanks for watching, and please subscribe, and if you have any questions or comments, please leave comments. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.